Today we are playing Minecraft Story Mode. Turn the volume up a little bit. Fans on Google Plus begged me to play this game, so why not give it a shot? Enjoy episode 1. Versus more episodes by seven episodes in the main menu. Okay, thank you. Settings. Wait. We'll do that later. I'll just click tap that. Let's go ahead and jump straight into it. Oh. Yeah. Wait. There's a chest. Well, let's not worry about that. Oh, I got. I don't want to. Oh. Please, no ads. No ads, please. Oh, I know that.
Can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost until all that remains are myths, half truths. To put it simply,
wow. Wow.
The redstone engineer. Machines would spark in invention. As the rogue would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sora, the architect, builder of both, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would do so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Take them on a dangerous journey to find a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon.
I know about the Ender Dragon.
The Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Wow, this is going to be a good game. Hurry up. Taking too long.
But when one story ends, another
one begins. Aw, man, he died. Dang.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them.
That's easy. I'll take the little tiny little zombies.
100 of them crawling all over you with your tiny bullets.
All I need is like a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof. And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark. I didn't want to just leave Ruben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Look like, I don't know, amateurs.
Ruben's my best. best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Okay. What other people think.
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Bro,
you guys totally freaked out.
What's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
That wasn't funny, Axel.
I brought you good times, and now I'm being punished for it.
You scared us half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben, the disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
Oh my god.
Dangerous putting a costume on a pig. He's trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Wow. Oh. Yo, this kind of reminds me of those modern Sonic games where they have cutscenes. Then you. God. God. What do I do? Get my sword. What do I do?
Gabriel, the warrior. It's not possible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet collection.
Grasses for the chest. What can I do? Oh, check that chest.
Steel? Chevy?
Gonna burn this place up. Be sure to check everything.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. Don't we do? Look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Reuben, winners of the Endercon building competition. You really should change the name.
Yeah, you should. Is there anywhere else to go? Like... Yeah, let's just go down.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude.
Well, let's go. I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition.
Bruh.
You guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one. The special guest at this year's Endercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Oh, what's part two?
Part two, according to sources.
This is a pretty good game.
Doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does Source of yours make posters for a living?
Then why did you give him this costume in the first place, dude?
You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
got Ruben with us, we basically have no chance.
We're going to win.
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today, my friend, we're going to start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did.
No,
I'm with that.
Actually, I am with
it. Wait a minute.
Well, guys, I guess that's it for episode 1. Hope you enjoyed this gameplay video. Hope you liked it. Please subscribe to the channel for more content. Bye. How do I end this now? This is running.